If you believed this was impossible, I'm afraid it's not quite right.
What?
Because frogs can prove to be beautiful. Let's see this surprising list of the 15 cutest frogs in the world. Number 1. Red-eyed tree frog. Needless to say, it has a descriptive name because of its big red eyes. Amazing, isn't it? Also, its vertical black pupils are perfectly adapted to night vision. It has a deep green body with orange legs that make it one of the most striking and beautiful amphibians in the animal kingdom. It can grow up to 2.79 inches. Check out this friend clinging to a finger. This tiny carnivorous species feeds mainly on flies and crickets, and you can find it from eastern Honduras to northwestern Colombia. Number 2. Amazon milk frog. Like I said earlier, these species can prove to be beautiful, and with this Amazonian frog, there's no room for doubt. Check out its cute look and bear out this statement. You'll fall in love with its golden eyes with distinctive black crosses on them. And to reaffirm its beauty, when it's young, this species has a granular white skin that perfectly matches with the blue tones of its mouth and legs. If you're wondering, why that name? Well, this is because of the poisonous substance that comes out when the animal is stressed out. You can find this species in South America, especially in Brazil, Colombia, Ecuador, Guyana, and Peru. Number 3. Diane's bare-hearted glass frog. Hear me out, Muppet fans. Kermit the Frog is real. It exists in real life, and you'll be able to find it in the Costa Rican forest. Can you spot the differences? This astonishing amphibian has also deep green skin with big, bulging white eyes. Watch this, they're the same. This glass frog lives all along streams and feeds on insects. Plus, it's so amazing it has this name because its belly is translucent and exposes the internal organs such as the stomach, liver, and heart. However, the lack of pigmentation is still a mystery for scientists. We'll know someday. Number 4. Desert rain frog. Be blown away by the cuteness of this creature. Check out its big bulging eyes, but especially its round body that looks like an inflated balloon. This frog even seemed to be a cartoon. What a cutie! Best of all, the angrier it gets, the cuter it becomes. Because when it feels threatened by any predator, it swells up, rises on its legs, and emits a wild roar. So lovely. You can find this 2.4-inch nocturnal species in rocky desert areas of Namibia and South Africa. This means that to appreciate its beauty, the ideal place is the sand dunes. Number 5. Wallace's flying frog. We all know how good are frogs at jumping, but this time I'll show you a frog that can fly. If you don't believe me, check it out in action. Okay, this distance isn't that high, but this species can glide across trees, covering up to 49 feet, thanks to its long legs and webbed feet. This delicate-looking frog feeds mainly on insects, but it can also eat toads and even small birds. This bright green amphibian lives in Thailand, Malaysia, and Indonesia's trees, and it only touches the ground to mate. Number 6. Black rain frog. Nature surprises us once again, and this time with this nice species that, although it looks like a little angry avocado, is a frog. The black rain frog. This small, oval, dark green amphibian lives in South African soils and has coarse skin and a grumpy face. But don't worry, it isn't upset. However, not only its facial expression stands out, but also the defense system that it uses to look like a frightening animal by puffing itself up twice its diameter. Wait a minute, frightening? Oh, poor thing. Number 7. Ruby-eyed tree frog. From Tanzania to this sweet list, here's one of the most beautiful amphibians on Earth, the ruby-eyed tree frog. This tiny green species grows up to 1.8 inches and has such fascinating big eyes that you can't help but fall for its cuteness. Its natural environment is the tropical or subtropical rainforests and rivers. But unfortunately, this is an endangered species due to the loss of its natural environment. What a pity. Number 8. Turtle frog. I bet you didn't know about this species. Check out its little head, strong body, and tiny legs. You might have thought that this was a turtle without a shell, but it isn't. This is a frog. Yes, a frog. It lives in sandy areas of Western Australia, and just like any other turtle species, this one prefers to walk on land. Therefore, its limbs are very strong. However, it's so small, it can grow up to only 1.96 inches. You can't deny how exotically beautiful it is. Number 9. Vietnamese Mossy Frog. Let me introduce you to the Vietnamese Mossy Frog. Don't worry if you can't see it. This little buddy is a camouflage quack. Well, its green and brown skin, which is also spotted and granular, does resemble the moss that grows in its habitats, such as rainforests and subtropical forests in northern Vietnam. If you still struggle to set the frog apart, that's okay. Here you go. Its singular appearance helps to hide it from predators and easily feed on crickets, grasshoppers, or cockroaches. There are many advantages, huh? Number 10. Granular Glass Frog. There's no way that it gets another name because the texture of its skin is one of the most shocking features of this amphibian. The granular glass frog has a small green back and some dispersed black spots. Also, it's a glass frog, so you can see through its belly. This nocturnal amphibian is so small, it only grows 1.18 inches long, and it lives in humid, sticky environments in the lowlands of the Honduras, Nicaragua, Costa Rica, and Panama. Number 11, Whistling Frog. Native to the Netherlands Antilles, it's time for the beautiful whistling frog. This species mostly has grayish-brown skin with black spots and stripes that make it special. Plus, it's a nocturnal amphibian that lives in forests, plains, or mountains with warm weather, so it doesn't need a place with water to survive. This little one has a singular name because it sings every night while it's waiting for its next prey that is an ant, cockroach, or cricket most times. Listen to this. Number 12. Brachycephalus leopardus. While we know that a regular frog is usually small, this one will blow your mind. Let me introduce you to the Brachycephalus leopardus, a very tiny frog with a 0.38 inch strong body that comfortably fits in your fingernail. The colors for this frog are lively, ranging from orange to yellow, and it also has some spots like a leopard, hence its name. If you're lucky, you can find this tiny amphibian in the state of Paraná in Brazil. Number 13, Pacman Frog. Does this name ring a bell? If you believe that it has to do with the famous video game, you're totally right! This round, big-mouthed frog got its name from the resemblance to Pac-Man. What do you think? This land amphibian is native to South America and has a voracious appetite. Even though it's insectivorous, any prey is food for this hungry frog. So it can weigh up to 21 ounces. Best of all, if you like exotic animals, this species is so low maintenance, it could even be your pet. Would you like to keep one? Number 14, Litoria Mira Frog. If you ever wondered how far all the chocolate frogs that escaped from Hogwarts jumped, you'll finally know the answer because the tropical rainforest of New Guinea is now the magical residence of these little amphibians. Fine, that's not true. But you can't deny how similar to them is this species. The Litoria Mira Frog is fairly big and has some unique characteristics, such as short, sturdy limbs and webbed hands. This species is beautiful any way you look at it. If you were astonished by all the frog species existing, I need to show you the last one on this list. Number 15, Mimic Poison Frog. Showing off the brightest colors among all amphibians, the Mimic Poison Frog made its appearance. It's native to the tropical rainforests of northern and northeastern Peru. It's distinguished by mainly mimicking the appearance of some species of its Renatomea family. Believe it or not, the transformations of this frog include stripes, spots, and lines. Cool! On the other hand, this amphibian is only slightly toxic as its tiny size limits the amount of venom it can secrete. No matter what, it never fails to amaze us. Either exotic or just cute, every frog that you've seen here is beautiful in its own way. Did you already know them? If you're a fan of the animal kingdom, like this video, subscribe and turn on the notification bell. But don't go yet because you still have more to learn. Click here or here.